one of the lighter ones built in 1949 for the Belgian Air Force. It was number 16 in the Belgian Air Force, and three of them were imported to Canada, and I bought this one 44 years ago, and we've had it restored once completely, and it's a fine aerobatic mount. I competed with it in some aerobatic competition, won Canadian prizes and such, and it's been my airplane for a long time. We call her Mamselle.